autism is really hard to explain for me because I've never really experienced being a normal person because I did that in quotes because, well, let's face it here, there really is no such thing as normal.
It can be a lot of different things.
It's a spectrum. Not everyone has every single symptom.
You can't tell from someone's, like, face if they have autism.
Autism is how someone's brain is wired.
Like, it's just part of your perception of the world.
There's too much people standing around talking, too much noises. Just feels like uncomfortable.
It's lights and sounds that usually do it for me. Like, it's like the entire world is like pressuring you and like crunching onto you. And there's not really much you can do about it except just get out of there.
I don't go to movie theaters. I've never been to a concert. I feel like I'm missing out on a lot of stuff.
I remember very early on, like, watching someone scratching at the carpet. Like, the feeling sticks when it's really awful, and it's just like...
Some people with autism have a hard time, knowing when someone's happy or sad or angry or frustrated.
I wish socializing were easier, definitely. Because there are so many times when I'm with other people who seem to have a natural flow of conversation that they all get, and it almost seems like they have a psychic link with each other at some point that I am locked out of.
If someone with autism is like a quiet kid in a corner or something like that, it's usually because he's questioning himself. So if you see someone like sitting alone or something like that, feel free to go and talk to them. It could help them out a ton. Trust me, I know.
Autistic people don't want to be talked down to, first of all.
Well, some people, like teachers and stuff, misunderstand because they don't know that people have autism.
I wish people would understand that autistic people have their own voices.
I wish people wouldn't judge people with autism so harshly.
I want to know which person knows where autism comes from.
I feel like a cure for autism is a complicated subject.
So in order to cure autism, you would have to go into the DNA and genetics of someone and alter it. But that's your basic makeup, so that would probably impact your entire being.
I think if you're autistic, you're autistic. And really the only true cure, I think, is really what I have gotten over the years, which is support and love.
If I could cure autism, I would definitely not. Mainly because of the fact that I want people to be different.
I wouldn't want to cure autism, no.
I'm really good at a lot of things.
I am good at thinking a lot.
Good at writing stories, like the beginning and endings. I'm just not very good at filling them in.
I'm good at...
I'm told I have a pretty good sense of humor. I like to think I have a good sense of humor.
I went to music school for 6 years in vocal performance.
I was a 3D animation major for 3 years.
I'm good at...
creative writing, fiction, and medieval fantasy.
Fishing?
taking a walk, riding my bicycle, playing the piano, taking the train, reading, dancing, no. That's all they have.
A lot of people with autism are able to do something.
I would like to live independently.
I've always wanted to be a writer.
I also want to make the world a better place.
I don't just see one future. I see many possibilities of my future.
People with autism are people, too. That about sums it up.